Hate the blades, hate the world, hate your fate. Mag attack, mag attack, mega, mega, mag attack.
Welcome back to Mag Attack this week. We gotta get going. This world's crappy, and let's start it off. First off, there's wide panic in America right now because of the flu. That's right, people are going crazy. People are getting flu shots. And they're trying to freak out about this H1N1, aka swine flu. And everyone's getting these shots for the swine flu up their nose. That's freaking weird. And you know what? I don't want to get any flu shot or swine flu shot because you know what's going to happen? All those people are going to become like the monsters from I Am Legend. And I'm going to have to get my shotgun out and start blasting your brains. Topic number dos. That's right, I can speak Spanish. Rush Limbaugh, this fat guy right here, wants to buy an NFL team. And all the NFL people are like, no, you're not getting an NFL team because you're a crazy racist Republican. And I say, why can't he have a team? It's all a bunch of who? Old men that are Republicans that own football teams. And he can't come in because he says crap. And you know what? They're so against this, the players are, that they got Al Sharpton to talk for them. What the hell does Al Sharpton do? I don't know, he's a reverend, but I've never seen him at any church. Have you? Let's talk about movies. I saw Zombieland. That movie is freaking awesome. Yeah, note that. That's the first time Mag Attack said something good about something. So, before I watch this movie, a trailer comes on, and it's called 2012, the year the world's supposed to end according to the Mayan calendar. A little circle thing, people are killing themselves, I don't know. Supposedly, asteroids are supposed to hit the Earth, and then the poles are supposed to switch, and then we're all supposed to flip in inside out, like when you're on that, remember the boy on the swing at Nickelodeon that would do this, and he flipped inside out? That's what's going to happen to your body! But the movie looks so awful, John Cusack's driving his car like, oh my god, the world's going to end! And then he picks up his kids, he's like, get in the car, honey! And the world's falling apart. Cracks, houses are going in, people are going, oh, I'm falling in! And then he gets in to the airport, gets in a plane, and buildings are crashing into each other. Let's just say this looks like garbage, Hollywood. Garbage. I do not want to see this. Please cancel this film. Well, everybody, I grew up idolizing Ric Flair. And all these people now on the internet have taken his clips and made it into songs. You can do that for me. That's right, everybody. I want my Mac Attack audience to make a song about me using my clips. I don't care what you do. It should be freaking awesome. But that's it for Johnny Mac Attack. Keep attacking your world.